Magandang buhay muli mga coaches. So meron na naman po tayong pag-uusapan today. By the way, ito po yung ating bagong video for today, which is all about Crowd1 active and passive income. So ibig sabihin, pag-uusapan po natin today yung kitaan kay Crowd1. So paano nga ba kumita sa Crowd1? Okay po, so kung kayo po ay bago sa channel na ito, so huwag niyo pong kalimutan to hit that subscribe button para maging updated po kayo araw-araw sa mga video and tutorials na ginagawa po natin dito sa ating negosyo. Okay po, let's move forward. So ito po yung latest compensation plan na meron po ang Crowd1 kung paano nga ba kumita sa Crowd1. Para po sa kaalaman ng ating mga bagong members, ano po? Ang Crowd1 po ay may 9 ways to earn. Yes, tama po yung narinig po ninyo, 9 ways to earn. At ipapakita po sa inyo today kung gaano kalupit, kung gaano katindi po ang compensation po ng Crowd1. Kaya tayo po ay pinagkakaguluhan, ano po, tulad po ng nauna kong video, tayo po ay nasa 21 million members na in just 23 months. Dahil po sa tindi po ng compensation po ng Crowd1, talagang we are exploring and exploding in 170 countries now. Okay, so ngayon, ipakita ko muna sa inyo kung paano ba nag-generate ng kita ang Crowd1 at paano nito ibinabalik sa mga affiliate or mga members ang kinikita niya sa kanyang mga negosyo. So ito po yon. So ang Crowd1 po sa kinikita niya, 20% yung kinukuha niya, ano? Yun yung benefit, yung kanyang profit sa lahat ng mga businesses niya. So 20% yung kinukuha niya at yung 80% ibinabalik yan sa ating mga affiliate members. Okay, yung 40% ay para sa tinatawag natin na shared Crowd1 reward. So lahat, once na naging member ka ng Crowd1, automatic magkakaroon ka ng free Crowd1 rewards. At yan ay detalyado kung ipapaliwanag sa video na ito. At yung another 40% na kinikita niya ay napupunta naman doon sa mga members na talagang masisipag para sa tinatawag po na natin na long-term na residual income. At ipapaliwanag ko rin yan isa-isa dito ngayon. Okay po, so ito yung ating 9 amazing ways to earn dito sa Crowd1. Okay? Kung may tinatawag po tayong fear of loss, bonus. May tinatawag po tayong educational package sales bonus, matching bonus, okay? So customer sales bonus, active user pool income, booking income, okay, weekly streamline bonus, monthly residual income, at quarterly rewards. Quarterly Crowd1 rewards. Antindi po ano? Starting from the compensation number 1 up to the quarterly. Antindi po nito. Isipin niyo po yan. May araw-araw kang kita. May bingguhan, may buwanan, at may pang-quarterly pa. Okay? So, umpisahan po natin yung kitaan natin. Doon siya tinatawag po natin na active income po ng Crowd1. Okay? Active income, ito po yung unang-una na klase po ng kita kay Crowd1. Ibig pag sinabi mong active income, ito yung kita na nakadepende o resulta ng iyong kilos o yung iyong activities o yung iyong tinatawag natin na pasyon. Active, ibig sabihin ito yung kita na reward dahil sa effort na ginagawa mo. Okay po, kasi ang kita kay Crowd1 sa active income na tinatawag natin is ito yung kita na nakadepende dun sa sipag mo. Okay, kasi hindi naman po tayo investment, ano po. Pero ang tindi po ng active income po ng Crowd1, kasi 6 po yan. 6 po ng active income, kasi sa ibang companies, meron po silang active income, maybe sabihin na natin 2-3 lang, pero dito po 6. Kasi nga, revolutionary po yung ating marketing system. Okay, so ito po yon. Napaka-unique po ng mga kitaan dito kay Crowd1. Okay, so ito po yung unang-una na tinatawag po natin active income. Ang tawag po dito ay fear of loss bonus. Napaka-unique po nito. Ang ibig sabihin po ng fear of loss bonus, it is a kick start bonus for everyone. Okay, for those who just joined the company, to every member who joined the company, it will give you a chance, okay, to earn 7,500 pesos or 125 euros up to 180,000 pesos. Okay? So in just 14 days. Okay, napaka-unique na kind of income po ito fear of loss bonus. Ibig sabihin, ibig sabihin po ng fear of loss bonus ay yung takot na mawala yung puhunan. At bibigyan ka ng company ng pagkakataon na kumita nga ng 7,500 pesos up to 180,000 pesos in just 14 days. At hindi po ano, ano po ang kailangan mo lang gawin? Napakasimple po nito mga kapatid. You just need 4 referrals, okay? After you sign up, after you activate yung account mo, so bibigyan ka ng company ng 14 days or 2 weeks to get your 4 referrals. Ibig sabihin, ito ay 4 affiliates lang or 4 na members na bibili ng package. Hindi po 10, hindi po 20 or 50 or 100 to get that 180,000 pesos. 4 lang. At ipapaliwanag ko kung bakit. Okay, so ito po yan. Tandaan dyan po ha, di ba meron tayong iba't ibang klaseng packages. Yung pinaliwanag ko dun sa ating mga naunang video. Parang ganito po yung fear of loss bonus. Okay? So halimbawa po, may bumili po sa inyong 4 na members ng white package. 4. Okay po, so ibig sabihin 4 na educational white package ang nabenta mo in 14 days. Okay po, we don't actually don't directly recruit them. We are offering that educational package na mag-avail para maging member po sila ng Crowd1. Okay po, kasi yung educational package na tulad na pinaliwanag ko kanina is malaki po ang tulong nito para ma-improve yung ating sarili at turuan tayo na paano magnegosyo, paano yumaman at paano kumita. Okay, once na nabili mo yan, so automatic member ka na ng Crowd1. At kung may 4 ka na nabenta sa loob ng 14 days, okay? So, ang kikitain mo po dyan ay 7,500 pesos na agad bilang fear of loss bonus. Dyan pa lang, lampas na agad yung kinita mo sa puhunan mo na 6,000 pesos. Okay po? So, 125 euros po yan. Plus, meron ka pa rin kita na 2,160 pesos kasi tinatawag po natin na binary income. Okay po. So, all in all po, in total, ang kikitain mo in 14 days ay 9,660 pesos agad kung ang nakuha mo na members or kung nakabenta ka ng 4 to white package agad in 14 days. Isipin niyo po yan, ano, sa puhunan mo na 6,000, meron ka na agad kinita na aros 10,000 pesos in just 14 days. At yan po ay white package pala. Okay po? Or 161 euros. Hindi po natatapos dyan. What if ang nabenta mo naman ay 4 na black package in 14 days? So magkano kikitain mo dito? Dyan naman po ay kikita ka ng 22,500 pesos agad, okay, or 375 euros. Pero plus ba lang po yan? Okay, whatever package po ha, kahit ikaw ay white package, nakabenta ka ng 4 na black package, 22,500 pesos po yan. Plus, 6,480 pesos from binary. Kaya ang kita mo po dyan ay 28,980 pesos agad o 483 euros in just 14 days kung 4 na black package ang nabenta mo. Okay? So, patatlo, what if ang nabenta mo naman ay 4 gold? Dyan po, tumataginting na 60,000 pesos agad ang fear of loss bonus mo or 1,000 euros agad. Ganon po katindi. Plus, 17,280 pesos from binary income. Kaya ang kita mo dito po, ayan, umaati kabong na 77,280 pesos agad po kung gold package ang iyong na ibenta po na educational package. Grabe po ano? So at pang-apat, kapag ang naibenta mo naman ay taytayin yung package. At ang nakuha mo ba yung mga agila at saka mga business-minded talaga, pagkano ang kikitaan mo dito? 180,000 pesos po agad yan. Okay, or 3,000 euros from the fear of loss bonus pa lang. Kahit ikaw po ay white package lang ha, o black package, kapag nakabenta ka ng titanium package, automatic po yan. Kasi sa ibang company, kapag ang package may ganito, ito lang yung pwede mong kibito. Dito sa Crowd1, kahit white package ka lang at ang nabit mo ay titanium, matic yan. 180,000 pesos po yan. Plus, 54,000 pesos from binary income. Kaya ang total ng kita nyo po dito ay, ang tindi po nito, 234,000 pesos agad in just 14 days. Sa puhunan mo po na 6,000 at yun ay po ay walang renewal, one time mo lang yung walang maintenance, walang quota, walang target, ito agad yung pwede mo agad posibleng kitain in just 14 days. Ang tindi po ano? At ito po ay isa lamang sa kitaan ng Crowd1. Tulad nabanggit ko, 9 ways to earn po yan. At tayo po ay nasa active income pa lang. Dito, right up, pagkatapos ng 14 days mo, pwede mo na agad i-withdraw yan. Okay, pwede mo na agad i-withdraw yan. Kasi active income po yan. Okay, at yan po yung unang kitaan kay Crowd1. Okay, at ito po yung sample. Mapapansin niyo po dito, ito yung actual account na nakatapos ng 7 days lamang sa first of loss bonus. At ang kinita niya ay 22,500 pesos agad kasi black package yung na-ebenta niya in 14 days. Okay po, kasi pwede niyong tapusin yan kasi apat lang naman eh. Apat na kaibigan mo lang yan, finish. Okay, kasi pwede mong tapusin yan in just 1 day. But the company is giving you 14 days wherein you can do it just in 1 or 2 days lang. Okay, what an opportunity, right? And that is the first way to earn here in Crowd1. Okay, let's move forward. Ang second way to earn po kay Crowd1 ay may tinatawag po tayo na educational package sales bonus. Ito po yung binabanggit ko kanina, may iba't ibang klase po tayo ng package. Okay po, yan naman po, dito naman po ay pwede po kayong kumita ng 6,000 to 54,000 pesos per day. Wow, grabe po yan. So paano yan? Okay, ano bang ibig sabihin ng educational package sales bonus? Ang educational package sales bonus po, ano, it is a sales bonus from the e-learning packages. So e-learning packages, tandaan po natin, we have white package, black package, gold package, titanium, at saka titanium pro. Yan po yung ating mga e-learning na pinaliwanag ko on our first part they have, that I have explained on the first part of this presentation, because we are already on the third part. This is about the compensation plan. Okay, malinaw po ano? Educational package sales bonus. So ganito po yan. Ang matindi po nito, ang Crowd1 ginagamit na po yung revolutionary marketing system na or binary system. Kasi ito po ay binabayaran po ng company sa pamamagitan po ng formula na 1:1, 1:2, and 1:3. Ito na yung latest binary reward system ngayon. At tayo lang po ang gumagamit nito, wala nang iba. Okay po. So, ganito po yan. Tandaan po natin na mga packages po natin ay may corresponding mga points. Ang white package po ay 90 points. Ang black ay 270 points, gold 720 points, and titanium 2250 points. So, ibig sabihin, paglaki po ng points, o alamin, paglaki ng package, paglaki po ng points, paglaki po ng commission natin. Ganito po ano. So, ipaliwanag ko yung binary system po natin. Okay? So, ito po yan. Binary bonus 1:1. Isang paraan kung paano binabayaran tayo ng companies ng binary. Parang ganito po. Halimbawa po ba, bumili po sa inyo ng white package. Okay, in-encode mo dyan sa left side mo. And then your second friend bought the second white package. Okay, another white package na you encoded naman dyan sa right side mo. So may total po agad, babasahin ang system, 180 BP or 180 business points. So gano'n po yan, everybody who bought or who purchased educational package, white package, you will just put it there in your structure. Okay, at pinikwenta naman po yan, okay, everything is calculated by the system. 180 BP means 18 euros. Okay, in peso, it is 1,080 pesos po yan. So dyan pa lang po, may kita ka na agad. Okay, at ito po ay second way to earn, na iba pa yung third of loss bonus kanina. Ito naman po ay every package po na mabebenta nyo. I'm talking about white package. Okay, what if ang nabenta mo ay black package, gold and titanium, mas malaki po yung kasi we are just calculating 90 points ng white package pa lang. Ibig sabihin, lahat, kapag pagkatapos nyo po yung left and right mo, isang bumili ng package na nasa left at isa sa right, so yung nasa second level mo na yun at saka third level onward, kahit hindi nyo po yan benta, at yan po ay spill over from your sponsor, babayaran ka pa rin ng company ng 18 euros po. Ang ganda po ano, okay? Ito naman po yung sinasabi ko na binary bonus, 1:2. Ito po yan. May bumili ng white package at in-encode mo sa left. And then suddenly, dahil nga activated na yung binary mo, may bumili na dalawang white package. It could be from your side or from the sponsor side or spill over. So mapapansin nyo po imbalance kasi isa yung nasa kabila, dalawa yung nasa kanan. Sa ibang system, kailangan nyo pong parisan yan by putting another member or affiliate on the left side. But here in Crowd1, you don't have to wait for that because the system will calculate all of them. So 90 points, 90 points, 90 points. Okay, yan po ay 270 BP. At babayaran ka agad ng company dyan. Automatic yan. 270 points, business points, I mean, is equivalent to 27 euros or 1,620 pesos agad po yan. At hindi po ano, Okay, at hindi natatapos yan. Ito naman po yung binary bonus 1 is 2. Ang tindi po nito, tulad na sinabi ko, may bumili na spillover sa'yo or benta mo, and then may tatlong pumasok sa right. Lahat ay white package. Okay, tulad na sinabi ko, hindi mo kailangang maghintay ng left at parisan yung mga yan para kumita ka. Dito sa Crowd1, because of the revolutionary binary system, all of them will be paid by the company. Okay? So, it's apat na 90 points is equivalent to 360 BP, which is 36 euros in peso to 160 pesos. I'm talking about white package alang. Only white package. You earned already 2160 pesos or 36 euros. It could be from yourself or from your affiliates or from spillover from your sponsor. Okay? That is the amazing binary bonus or reward system of Crowd1. Okay? Ibig sabihin, ito po yan. So kahit sino po pala ang pumasok, so whoever, okay, comes to your group or to your team, because of the helping system po ng Crowd1, it is unlimited 1,080 pesos, 8640 and 54,000 kada encode. Ganun po katindi ang kitaan kay Crowd1. Dahil nga, sa pinagmamalaki po natin na helping system, ganyan po ang nilalabasan po ng kitaan kay Crowd1. At we are just on the second way to earn kay Crowd1. At tindi po ano, magkano pinuhunan? 6,000. And sample. Okay, like for example, you are earning 2,160 pesos per day in 30 days. That is 64,800 pesos. If you are just selling or offering white package, what if black, gold, or titanium? Because white package has only 90 points. So white package itself, if you are earning per day 2,160 pesos, okay, you have extra income of 64,080 pesos in 1 month. Okay? Amazing, right? It doesn't end there because we are going to the third way to earn, which is matching bonus. So what is matching bonus? Matching bonus actually is the earning or 10% earning from your team's income. And it's like this, matching bonus. Ibig sabihin ito po ay kita, okay? 10% income from the income of your team. Okay? At ang matindi po nito, it is up to the fifth level. Sa ibang companies, ang matching bonus, it could be 1 level or 2 levels lang or 3 levels maximum. But here in Crowd1, you will be enjoying that matching bonus up to the 5th level. Antindi po ano, ibig sabihin, like for example, one of your affiliates earn 1,000 euros automatic, you earn 100 euros from that. Okay? That is matching bonus. We don't have to match anything here. Matching bonus means 10% income from your affiliate. So 10% come from the first level, and then another 10% from the second level, plus 10% on the third level, plus 10% on the fourth level, and plus 10% on the fifth level. Amazing, right? That is the third way to earn here in Crowd1. And I will show you a sample. Okay? So this is an actual income. Okay? Actual income of my personal affiliate, Coach Glenn, because she is one of my direct invite. Direct affiliate. So look at this. Her earning is 56,000 binary matching bonus. Okay, binary income in peso, it is 339,000 peso 600. In matching bonus, she earned 18,324 in peso, it is 109,920 pesos. That is the 10%. So it means under her, so though yung team niya ay kumita ng mahigit 1 million na, and 10% of that is 109,000. Total, okay, is 74,000. Okay, 914. So, in peso, it is 449,580 pesos in just 3 months. In just 3 months po, itong invite ko na ito, itong referral ko na ito, okay, kumita na siya na halos kalahating million. Actually, sa ibang, ano pa, sa ibang grupo po namin, milyonan po talaga. But I'm just showing you also a sample income po kay Crowd1. Kung talagang sisyerisuhin niyo po ito, antindi po, mapapansin niyo po dito, actual income po, daily, makikita po dyan how much and what is the day it was generated. It is just a sample page, a sample income, okay, of my affiliate. 500,000 in just 3 months. Not bad, right? Okay, this another sample that you can see here, income of the matching income. The 10% that the one that I'm telling. Okay, and here, look at this. This is what I'm telling you. This is one of the actual income of one of our top earner in the Philippines. Okay, this is one of our leaders in the Philippines, in the president level already. See, okay. So, total earning, if you can see here, daily income po nito, 54,000 kada income. Ito po yung sample ng kita na 54,000 in binary per income. Okay, 54,000 of 900 euros binary income per income. Okay? At ito naman po, if you can see here, yung total income niya, binary matching bonus. So, 154,899 euros. Binary income, 41,754 euros from matching bonus. Total earning is 196,653 euros. In peso, 11,799,180 pesos po yan. At alam nyo po ba kung ilang buwan lang yan? 8 months lang. In just 8 months, 11 million, halos 12 million pesos po ang kinita. Okay po. At siya po ay isa sa top leader natin sa Pilipinas, President 1 Star Level. Just imagine po, Crowd1 is just 23 months and there are millionaires already in our team, in this business. Kaya kung seryosohin mo to at talagang aalamin mo yung kitaan kay Crowd1, malulula ka talaga. Ang hindi po kumikita dito sa Crowd1 ay mga tamad na lang talaga or yung hindi naiintindihan ang compensation plan ni Crowd1. Okay po, so ito naman po yung sample ng ating daily income kasi nakakatanggap po tayo ng tinatawag natin na notification from the Crowd1 itself kung saan na-generate yung kita, matching bonus ba yan or binary bonus ba yan. Sample po ito. Okay, ito pa may personal income din. Okay, which is actually sometimes mas malaki pa. 10 to 30,000 pesos per day po talaga yan. Grabe po yan kasi kahit hindi nyo po invite, basta under the structure mo, kumikita ka dyan. Binary in matching bonus. Ganon po katindi ang kitaan kay Crowd1. Okay? At yung pinakita ko po sa inyo ay yung first 3 active income ng Crowd1. Okay po? Antindihan, no? Alright? So, let's move forward. Anahal, ito po yung tinatawag natin na new active income kay Crowd1. Okay? Bago lang po ito. It was just 3 months ago, nilabas po ng company. May tinatawag po tayo na customer sales bonus. Ano naman po yan? Yan po ay 15% income from any of the products and services na pwede mong i-offer from your CE store. Kasi yung CE store natin, yan po sa ating portal, madami po tayong products dyan. Ano po, marami tayong companies dyan na pwede mong i-offer locally, globally, or regional products. Nandiyan po yan. Ano po? Ito po yan. And then yung pangalawa, may tinatawag po tayong active user pool income. Bago din po ito. Okay? Ito yung ating new active income from the company. Ano naman po yan? Yan po yung 25% ano? Ng world profits. Mapapasama ka dyan at ipapaliwanag ko po kung paano. So, ito po yan. Okay? Ito po yung ating bagong compensation. Additional, I mean. Ito yung new and this is the existing. Okay, yung tinatawag po natin na customer sales bonus ay yung 15% bonus from any products, okay, and services na pwede mong i-offer dyan from your CE store anywhere in the world po. Pwede po yan. And this active user pool income naman, ito naman yung mga members na nagko-consume, gumagamit, nagbebenta, okay, at nag-sell ng any products, okay, yan po ay 25% of that. O ibig sabihin, 25% of the total profits from all over the world, no? It will be divided and distributed back to this pool. Ibig sabihin, it is actually calculated every quarter. Every quarter. Okay, the qualification, kailangan gumagamit ka. Qualification, you need to consume at least once in the quarter. And you will be qualified. And all those people all over the world, the total profit, they will take 25% of that. And it will be distributed back to this group. Okay? And the 60%, okay, of that income, okay, the total income of the profit of that particular sales all over the world will go to the existing income natin. Kaya lumalaki nang lumalaki yung ating mga passive, mga passive income. I mean, tama. Okay? So, passive income. At ipapaliwanag ko naman sa sunod-sunod po yan. Ito po yung bago natin. Nag-guess nyo po ano? 15% customer sales bonus from any of the product. Active user code income, 25% of the global profit divided to this group. Okay po? So, pang-anim, may tinatawag po tayong booking income kasi nga nagkaroon na po tayo ng ating sariling travel portal. So, from your own booking portal, kasi nga, once na naging member ka ng Crowd1, may sarili ka ng travel portal for free. Hindi mo to binili. Ito ay kasama dyan sa product mo. Okay? At hindi po ano, sa puhunan na 6,000, ang dami mong kitaan, ang dami pang negosyo. Kumbaga, it is a business within the business and a portal within the portal. Just imagine you have your booking income or travel portal, okay, for free. Dahil naging member ka ng Crowd1, okay? So, ganito po yan. Anong, paano kakikita dito? Pwede kang kumita po dito ng 15% to 80% markup commission. Okay, so paano yan? Ganito po yan. Okay? May kita ka, may savings ka. So, ibig sabihin, every time you book yourself, you get the discount kasi hawak mo yung portal mo, nakikita mo yung pinakamura na ticket dyan or na vacation package. Okay po? But every time you book others, kumikita ka dyan. You make money from the margins of markup, which is 15% to 80% po yan. Okay? And we will make a separate video about that, how to book and how to look for cheapest hotel, cheapest vacation package. Okay, because you have your own travel booking portal already. Okay? Kumbaga, as a member, every booking na gagawin mo, may profits ka. Plus, the residual income or the passive income that you will be earning from the entire profits all over the world distributed back to you as your passive income. Okay po? Okay, so yan yung first six active income po ng Crowd1. So, last part na pag-uusapan po natin today ay yung tinatawag po natin na passive income ng Crowd1. Kasi siyang po, di ba? So, yung last three ay para naman sa passive income po ng Crowd1. So, para sa mga bago natin mga kasama, okay, namnamin nyo po ito, intindihin ng maayos kasi antindi po ng kitaan dito sa Crowd1. Okay, so, i-start po tayo passive income. Ibig sabihin, kahit wala kang ginagawa, kiniklaim mo lang ito for free. Passive, it means kahit natutulog ka lang. Okay, ito, the money is working for you already. Okay, so ito po yan. May tinatawag po tayong Crowd1 Weekly Streamline Bonus. Linggo-linggo po ito na pwede kang mag-claim from 2.5 euros up to 2,250 euros per week. Okay po, ito ang tawag po dito ay Weekly Streamline Bonus. Ito yung first bonus ever, wherein you will be able to earn rewards by just joining for free. Okay, at hindi po ano, at Crowd1 lang po ang meron yan. It is paid every Wednesday. Grabe po ano? At ang streamline bonus po ay may iba't ibang levels kasi po yan ay from level 1 to level 20. So ito po yan. Ang matindi po nito, ang streamline bonus, tandaan nyo po ha, ito ay naka-base doon sa tinatawag po natin na personal invites. Sa dami ng personal members, I mean, members na nasa ilalim mo. Ang maganda lang po dito mga kapatid, yung first level po nito ay free. Kasi ito po ay by just joining, you get this level 1 to level 4 free, which is 2.5 euro per week. Okay, like for example, ikaw po ay naka-level 4 na dyan. Ibig sabihin, may apat na invites ka. Okay? Ibig sabihin, malaki ng kinikita mo sa binary, sa educational packages bonus, referral plus bonus. Iba po ito. Ito lang po yung weekly na passive income. So, may 10 euros ka dyan. Kung ikaw ay black package at naka-level 8 ka na, yan po ay 75 euros na. Malaki po yan. Kung ikaw naman po ay nag-gold package na may 12, level 12 ka na, 250 euros na po yan. And of course, level 20 will give you 2,250 euros. Lalong-lalong po sa mga titanium package. Okay po, streamline bonus po yan, weekly, kiniklaim mo yan every Wednesday. Crowd1 lang po ang meron yan. At ito po yung sample ng wala pong invite. No invite, 10 euros per month. Wow. 4 invites, 40 euros per month. Ito yung sample of 14 invites, 3,000 euros per month, 750 per week po yan. Iniipon-ipon lang po natin yan dyan sa ating portal every Wednesday. Antindi ano? Ito pa. Ang weekly streamline bonus po natin, ibig sabihin, tayo lang po ang meron ito. Crowd1 only has this kind of very unique bonus. Okay, kaya napakaswerte po ninyo kaya, kapag kayo po ay, sorry no, kapag kayo po ay member ng Crowd1 kasi kiniklaim nyo po ito every Wednesday at ang laki po ng naiipon ninyo dito papunta dyan sa inyong Crowd1 reward at ipapaliwanag ko kung paano nyo i-claim yan, okay? So, pang walo, meron po tayong tinatawag na long-term monthly residual income. Monthly po, kanina weekly, ngayon naman monthly. Okay, passive income din po ito. At yan naman po, okay, ay para sa mga members na may mga network levels o tinatawag natin na ranks. Okay, kasi habang lumalaki po yung team ninyo, kayo po ay nagkakaroon ng tinatawag natin na ranks. So, monthly passive income, members with network levels. Pakikita nyo po yan dyan sa upper left ng inyong portal. Okay, ito po yun. Pag-click mo yung network level na yun, lalabas po yan yung iba't ibang levels of members po yung ating rank na tinatawagan na po. Nakikita nyo sa upper right naman yung tinatawag natin na rank. Sa bagong portal natin, magkasama na yung packages mo at saka yung rank mo. Okay po, so ganyan yan. So, ibig sabihin yung mga rank po natin ay ganito. Ayan. So, monthly residual income po, ito ay tandaan po natin na ito po yung 40% na profits po ng company dito po napupunta. Halimbawa, kumita ang company ng 1 billion. 30% of data pupunta dito. 40% of data pupunta po sa grupo na to. Ito, ang matindi po nito, ito po ay kiniklaim every 15th of the month. Passive income po yan. Kahit katutulog ka lang, ikiklaim mo lang yan every month na ayuda po ng Crowd1. Long-term residual income, wala pong qualification, wala pong maintenance, wala pong quota, wala pong target, wala, as in wala. Once na naging nagkaroon ka ng rank dito, batik yan, ayuda ni Crowd1 buwan-buwan po yan at nag-i-start po yan from team leader 1, 2, 3 star, coordinator 1, 2, 3, manager 1, 2, 3, Director 123, President 123, Senior President 123, and Ambassador. Ibig sabihin, pagtaas ng rank, pagtaas po ng monthly residual income nyo. At tumataas po yan every month kasi nga lumalaki na lumalaki yung ating mga kita sa iba't ibang negosyo ng Crowd1. Okay? Ito po yung sample. Kapag mababa pa yung rank mo, so posibleng ito lang muna yan. Habang tumataas, magiging ganito na po yan. Habang tumataas, magiging ganito na po yung monthly nyo po. Okay, at kapag na-reach nyo po yung tinatawag natin, at least kahit paano ay, how do you call this, president level, eto na po yan, 300,000 na mahigit. Kapag na-reach mo naman ang mga president, ambassador level, halos 1,000,000 na po yan. Okay, kumbaga, wala namang ibang pupuntahan yung rank mo, kundi pataas lang, hindi naman pababa, wala pong maintenance ito. So habang naglumalaki yung stock yung team mo, tumataas din yung kita mo monthly 15 of the month po yan na ayuda ng Crowd1. Okay po? At ito rin po ang basihan, okay, ng ating mga incentives, mga cruises and bucket list kasi marami pong ganyan ang Crowd1. Ibig sabihin, kapag na-reach nyo po ang director star 1 level, yan, napapasama po tayo sa kasi tinatawag natin na VIP luxury cruise po. Yan po ay free 7 days, paid by the company po yan. Okay, ito hindi po parutang-lutang ka lang dyan for free. Aywa! So, ito naman po yung kapag naka-reach ka na ng halos President 1 Star na, ayan, may mga card incentive po yan, kapag yung mga luxury car po yan. Grabe po yung nakikita nyo dyan sa page natin, yung mga president natin, ang antitindi. Milyuna na po talaga yung pinakita ko po kanina ng kita ng President 1 level. 11 million po yan. Kapag ikaw po yung naging president level na matik po yan, minimum 10 to 11 million agad ang kita mo. Just imagine, President 2 star, President 3 star, Ambassador, milyonan po talaga yan. Okay po, so at doon po lahat ang punta natin. Kaya, focus lang po kayo. Okay, so yan po yung ating monthly residual income. Okay, mga coaches, kapag hindi nyo po naiintindihan, balikan nyo lang po ito. By the way, after this video, I will make a separate video for each of the compensation plan. I will make it more detailed. I will make a sample video actual from the portal itself. Okay po? So, and the last one, but not the least, okay? Ay yung tinatawag po natin na Crowd1 Quarterly, Crowd1 Rewards. Ito naman po ay quarterly. Ang tindi po, may quarterly pa tayo? Tayo lang po ang meron nito, Crowd1 lang. Quarterly dividends, okay? Na ito po ay ini-enjoy natin 4 quarters every year. Passive income din po ang tawag dito. Okay? At ito naman po yung another 40% na kinikita po ng company dito po napupunta. Tandaan, kanina yung residual income 40%. 40% ay dito naman napupunta. Okay, share po yan between all the Crowd1 members. By just joining, meron ka na yan. Okay? Yan po yung quarterly dividends po natin based on the sales from all over the world. At ito po ay profits from all over the world po lahat ng negosyo na pinakita ko doon sa ating mga first videos. So tandaan, meron po tayong 8 products pa lang ngayon. Imagine mga coaches, yung sinasabi ko po na kapag dumating po ang panahon na may 50 to 100, 2,000 companies na meron po ang product, imagine that billions or trillions of profits na makukuha po natin sa company. Share all the members po yan. Kaya kapit lang po kayo. Huwag kayong maniwala kung saan sa mga bashers dyan sa labas. Ingit lang po yung mga yan. Okay, ang Crowd1 rewards po ay quarterly payouts directly to your account. Antindi po ano? Okay? So in summary, para mas malinaw po kayo, ang Crowd1 rewards po ay accumulated amounts, okay, from the CROWD1 rewards of your package. Kaya dito po nagkakaroon ng pagkakaiba. Malaki po ang advantage nung may mga malalaking package kasi every package po ay may corresponding Crowd1 rewards na. Di ba? White package, Black package, Gold package, Titanium, Titanium Pro. So pagtaas ng package, pagtaas po ng Crowd1 rewards na kasama. At siyempre, yung scope ng educational program, mas malaki. Okay po, Crowd1 rewards also ay nanggaling sa ating weekly streamline bonus. Yung ating kiniklaim every Wednesday. Kaya advantage mo, kapag mataas ang level mo sa streamline, ang laki din ng CROWD1 rewards mo. Kasi dito po napupunta yan. Okay po, at I will make a separate video how to increase your CROWD1 reward and how to increase your weekly streamline bonus. So dito din po napupunta yung 30% ng kita natin sa Field of Plus Bonus, 30% ng kita natin sa Binary, dyan din napupunta, at yung 30% ng ating matching bonus, dyan din po napupunta. Naiipon lang po yan dyan sa ating Crowd1 Rewards. Okay po, at hindi po yan na-withdraw daily, weekly at monthly ha. Ito po, inaiipon natin every quarter. Every quarter po ang kwentahan ng ating dividends. Na nakadepende naman dun sa rates ng Crowd1 rewards every quarterly payout. Kasi tumataas po ng tumataas yan. Okay po. And I will make a separate video about dun sa rates and value ng ating Crowd1 rewards. Tandaan po ninyo, no? Ito po yung ating parang savings na. Na naiipon lamang every quarter. Ganun po katindi. So habang kumikita ka dyan, may napupunta pa dyan dito na inaasahan pa natin every quarter. Okay po. So lahat po ay dyan napupunta. So ito po yung sample. Sample po ng ating kita. Okay? Ayan o. Mapapansin niyo po yung ating residual income at saka Crowd1 rewards. So magkano kinita niya? Kasi nagsasabay po ito every quarter. Kasi yung residual income every 15th of the month and then nasasabay po dyan yung Crowd1 rewards sa quarterly. Magkano kinita niya? Pag ganito. O, 37,000 pesos. Not bad. Diba? Ganito rin po. Sample income po ito. Magkano yan? 72,120 pesos. Kapag medyo mataas-taas ng rank po, malaki-laki ng Crowd1 rewards mo. So, ganito na. Malaki po yan. So, magkano yan? 265,000 pesos. Ito po ay pang quarterly lamang. I'm talking about quarterly pa lamang. So, paano mo malalaman yung payout na to, yung schedule date? Yun nandiyan din po sa portal. Okay po. Monthly and quarterly rewards. Yung lahat ng kulay blue, nandiyan po sa information po sa portal natin. Yan, ano, makikita mo yan dyan sa compensation plan. Okay? Yung kulay blue ay yung ating residual income every 15th of the month. At yung kulay gold na nasa ilalim Crowd1 rewards, yan po yung sinasabi ko na quarterly dividends natin, 4 quarters in a year. Kaya 4 times in a year na magsasabay po ang monthly at saka yung quarterly reward mo. Okay po, so ngayon, in summary, meron po tayong nice 9 amazing ways to earn. Okay po, tandaan, fear of loss bonus na pwede kang kumita ng 7,500 to 180,000 pesos in just 14 days. Hindi po ano? Educational packages bonus, ito na pwede kang kumita ng 6,000 to 54,000 pesos per day. Okay? Matching bonus, ito po yung 10% ng kita income from your team. Customer sales bonus, 15% income from any of the product na pwede mong ibenta. Active user pool income, every quarter po na kasama ka sa 25% of that pool. And then booking income, dahil may travel agency ka, na you will earn 15% to 80% markup commission. Antindi po ano? And of course, your weekly streamline bonus na 2.5 euro up to 2,250 euros. Plus monthly residual income ba every 15th of the month. Grabe po yan. Plus quarterly Crowd1 rewards pa. Antindi po ano? Okay, so far yan lang po ang ipapaliwanag po today. And I will make a separate video of all of this ways to earn to make it more clear to you guys. Okay, so be one of us, be one of the crowd. Okay, so join our team now. to support my channel at to be updated sa ating mga videos or vlog or tutorials na ginagawa araw-araw, so don't forget to subscribe, okay? Para maging updated po tayo sa ating mga bagong tutorials araw-araw. So God bless us all, okay? So next, as ipapaliwanag natin yung ating mga detail po na mga sample from the portal itself ng ating online store. Okay po, so yun lamang po at marami pong salamat. God bless us all. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.